Now the chairs are doing neck rotation, which helps them to get flexible. This is all. This is the waist rotation what they are doing. This is the knee rotation. Basically, this is just to follow flexibility and get the feel of the ball before they start for any matches or for any other drill which they are supposed to do. Now you can see they are doing right hand dribbling. You can just see the control, how they are controlling. Very good kids. Parents, please care for them. Keep it up, lovely.